Caution, neutron star detected.
All systems
this is your first visit to this system. There is no human presence here.
Gathering information. Cartography has now been updated.
Scan of N-class star finished. Ilpru Alpha Lima - Foxtrot Delta 11-1077 Alpha is a neutron star that has been around for well over 4 billion years.
Activated.
Six jumps from Colonia, all the way from Beagle Point. Next system en route.
Navigation for next system. Oh, wait, I think my cheese on toast is burning. Be right back.
Engage FSD.
Frameshift drive engaging.
Time to cash in months worth of exploration, and hopefully be fast enough back from Beagle Point for Roxy to be the first to have mapped it.
Leaving system.
And headed it in.
Jump in progress. Your ship is in transit to the Ilpru Hotel Charlie-X-Ray Bravo Tree Zero-Tree Tree System. This is your first visit to this system. This system is unpopulated.
All other systems are at normal levels. Warning.
Stand by. Scanning now. Collating.
Scan of M-Class star complete. Il Pru Hotel Charlie X-ray Bravo Tree 0 Tree Tree Alpha is a very common main sequence star of just over 10.5 billion years. As you can see, it emits an orange-red light. It is an average example for such a star. Your ship refueled. Your ship refueled. Your ship refueled. Your ship refueled. Your ship refueled.
Frame shift now engaging.
This is post beta. So this is live now with the mapping and everything. But she hasn't updated the HCS pass.
Destination confirmed.
So
your ship is traveling to the Il Pru Victor Juliet Charlie Bravo 28-17 system. This is your first visit to this system.
Chapter
humans have yet to colonize this system.
Completing system scan for cartography.
Scan of M-Class star finished. Il Pru Victor Juliet Charlie Bravo 28-17 Alpha is a very common main sequence star of nearly 5 billion years. As you can see, it emits an orange-red light. It is an average example for such a star. Your ship refueled. Your ship refueled.
Engage FSD.
Engaging drive.
Destination confirmed. Your ship is heading to the Il Pru Delta Quebec Juliet Bravo 24 Tree 0 system. This is your first visit to this system. This system is unpopulated.
And she's not exploring because she's actually racing back.
Scanning now. Collating.
To handling.
Scan of M-Class star completed. Il Pru Delta Quebec Juliet Bravo 24 Tree 0 is a very common main sequence star that has been around for well over 12.5 billion years. As you can see, it emits an orange-red light.
Navigation.
Relative to other M-Class stars, this star is notable for having lower than average surface temperature.
She's so close to Colonia.
Your ship refueled. Your ship refueled.
And if she screws up docking, you guys get to see it firsthand.
Force adjustment.
Jump in progress. Your ship is en route to the Il Pru India Whiskey Echo 1-10 system. This is your first visit to this system. Humans have yet to colonize this system.
Gathering information. Cartography has now been updated.
Scan of B-class star finished. Il Pru India Whiskey Echo 1-10 is a very rare main sequence star that is over 136 million years old. As you can see, it emits a blue-white light. This is a typical example of this class of star. Your ship refueled.
Frameshift drive engaging.
Your ship refueled.
And there it is.
Course adjustment.
Telemetry obtained. Your ship is heading to the Colonia system.
18 hours.
You are now in independent space. You have visited this system 16 times.
Probably about 10 hours.
Completing system scan.
Colonia is an independent cooperative home to 60,000 souls. Yarx is the immediate faction. There is a single orbital station and a single planetary station in this system.
Displaying map.
Scan complete. Colonia 1 is a high-gravity tidal locked metal-rich body that is unsuitable for landing. This planet shows signs of volcanism, with high numbers of active silicate vapor geysers. Your ship refueled.
Close panel.
Your ship refueled.
The trouble with zero gravity.
Information.
Is really
Colonia is investing in its infrastructure.
At this point, we don't even know if some of the HCS commands will work. Such as, I have to split this up, the docking request command. We shall see. No, you didn't. Yes, you did. You've been out in the black too long. disengage.
Drive deactivated.
Not bad, not bad.
Your ship has left supercruise close to Yark's station.
Request docking.
Requesting docking bay.
Close panel. Request docking.
Contacting docking control.
Oh, shit. Oh, there it is.
Docking request granted.
Close panel.
Landing pad 2 is at 6 o'clock near, as you enter with the green lights on your right.
Yes, please. Okay, out of the way, VIP coming in.
Shall I lower the landing gear now?
Yes, please.
Landing gear deployed.
Okay, that worked. What's going on? You lost control? Okay, that's not good. Whoa. She's lost control. That's not good. Retract landing gear.
Retracting landing modules.
Holly wants some smackers!
What the... Your landing gear do that to you? Track landing gear.
Landing gear up.
Wow. You're losing control because your landing gear's down?
Warning. Landing gear not deployed.
No shit. deploy landing gear.
Landing gear.
Docking complete.
Wow. Because landing gear was down, you lost control.
Repairs? New weapons? Check?
Yake.
Request complete.
HCS packs. Because they're not updated, it's not their fault.
Your ship fully refueled. Your ship repaired. Your ship rearmed. Your ship repaired.
And this is where it'll get really interesting. Hopefully the servers are up. This could take a while, folks.
Drolly B said start turning the data in ASAP. Drolly B said won't count till you do. Drolly B said I really hope you GRT it. Drolly B said awesome job Roxy. Drolly B said I really am excited for you.
Oh, that's wrong, Beagle. Not sure where the mapping shows up yet. She did map everything in Beagle Point before she got here. Of course, the servers were going up and down all the time. However, it did keep her where she was.
Required by your permission. Please submit.
hopefully somehow we can find out if she got credit for the first mapping of Beagle Point. Sort of all over the place.
This is a regulation reminder. Please do not obstruct the access corridor during arrival or departure. Thank you and enjoy your stay.
Your crew's getting rich off you. Even though they weren't even there. So the only data you still have to solve, what did we miss? Galaxy map.
Okay, where are we heading?
Oh, somebody beat you. Oh, how did they beat you? Two of them. Oh, that sucks. Sorry, huh?
Apology accepted.
Well, doesn't that figure? Well, you tried. So congratulations to Wet Toast and Miss Rarity. They were just faster on the trigger, huh? Oh well. Well, there you have it. She knew she wasn't going to be the only one doing it. Anyway, she's that much richer. And it's time to get other things moving. Well, as much as it was a downer, I hope y'all had a good time watching. Thanks.
You're very welcome.